Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and disconnect the battery. Removal. Important. Make careful note of which cable is connected to each connector on the wireless WAN module for later replacement. Carefully disconnect the wireless WAN antenna cables from the wireless WAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Remove the 2.5 mm P0 Phillips-head screw that secures the wireless WAN module to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the wireless WAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it.
Replacement. Align the notch in the wireless WAN module with the key in the wireless WAN module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the wireless WAN module into its slot on the system board. Press the wireless WAN module down and replace the 2.5 mm P0 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless WAN module to the system board. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless WAN module.